Tom Brady was bad at times. Great at times, bad at times. Bitter Jets fan. Completely put that on the table. Of course, you know this already. Had a couple of great throws. Obviously, the one at the end of the half. But also a couple of hellaciously bad decisions that in most games would have cost them the game. So, if you're looking at Brady's performance and maybe how it will carry over to the Super Bowl or just in a vacuum, how did you think he played?
Yeah, I mean, the throw to Scotty Miller at the end of the half was one of the best five or six throws of his career. But if you remove that throw, he was pretty awful. And it was shades of 2015 Peyton Manning with the Denver Broncos, where he just doesn't have it. And you'll see it from time to time, him look like the old Tom Brady, but he just has not played very well in the last two playoff games against the Saints and the Packers. Maybe he was missing Antonio Brown in this game. That could possibly be an explanation. But this is pretty clearly a compromise Tom Brady, or, you know, just a really aging Tom Brady. And again, he's 43 years old, so it's not unexpected, but to think he's still a top five or six quarterback in the league, that's just not the case.
It's interesting because in moments he still has it. He still has zip. And like when Peyton went completely broken, it was just broken. When Breeze looked very broken, and it was gone. And yet Tom could still do it.